all my life, I've been dying to know what it would like to, what it would be like to be the first lady of an entire country. And you are the first lady who's ever agreed to come on my show and then actually showed up. I need to barrage you with questions. What is the biggest perk to being a first lady?
Perk?
Yes, what is the biggest benefit or...
Benefit? Oh, no. You know, it's a great honor,
yeah.
But it's a strange position because it's coming from your husband, of course.
Right.
So he's the one who's elected.
What kind of crazy requests could you make as First Lady? If you wanted ice cream in the middle of the night, would someone go get it for you?
Yeah, they would, but you don't do that in France, you know?
You
no,
don't?
No. No.
You don't ask for things
no,
like that?
You go and buy your ice cream, you know?
Really?
Yeah, you don't make fuss.
What was your go-to designer when you had a special event?
Oh, I would have all these French designers, yeah. Christian Dior, you know, Chanel, Jean-Paul Gaultier, Asdine Alaïa. It was the best of the best.
Were there any other first ladies from other countries that you formed great friendships with during your residency?
Not real friendships, but some people I really connect. I loved, you know, Michelle Obama, and I also liked, but not only first ladies, but, you know, sometimes people in those kind of positions.
Yes.
You know, princess, you know, queen.
What was your biggest pet peeve about being a first lady? What was the thing that bugged you or bothered you about being a first lady?
It didn't bother me at all. It was really nice. It was really an incredible experience, but I was always paying attention not to say something wrong.
Right. What's your best advice for Melania Trump?
The advice is, maybe you don't want to think that it's not the person that really counts, it's a position. So right. The person sort of goes behind the position. So when you get criticized or something, it's not you, it's just the position.
Thank you very much. That's great. Okay. Thanks for watching. Watch more clips here and subscribe to our channel here. See ya.